Vice President Naidu holds bilateral talks with Vietnamese counterpart in Hanoi. Focus on increasing cooperation in defense, science, technology and innovation. Both sides reiterate importance of a peaceful Indo-Pacific region. Last day of campaigning for sixth phase, 59 seats across seven states to go to polls on 12th of May. Union Ministers Harshvardhan, Narendra Singh Tomar, Radha Mohan Singh, Manaka Gandhi in the fray. Fates of former Chief Ministers Sheila Dikshit, Akhilesh Yadav, Digvijay Singh, Bhupendra Hooda to be sealed. Last day of campaigning for sixth phase, Prime Minister Modi addresses poll rally in Rohtak in Haryana to also campaign in Mandi in Himachal Pradesh, Hoshiarpur in Punjab. Supreme Court extends time till 15th of August for mediation process in Ayodhya land dispute case, says the mediators optimistic about the result. In its report, panel had sought extension to find an amicable solution. And US-China trade war escalates amid talks to resolve differences. US raises tariffs on Chinese products worth $200 billion from midnight. China threatens of countermeasures, says it deeply regrets the turn of events.